Full Text Finder is a state-of-the-art knowledge-based search service for locating publications in your institution's collection, regardless of publisher or provider. In this video, we look at Publication Finder features, which include search and browse. Please note, the Publication Finder user interface supports web accessibility features, and most functions such as keyboard operability, color contrast, etc., are tested in major browsers. Searching by publication title is made easy with a responsive autocomplete feature, which displays titles containing your search terms as you type. When your desired title appears in the list, simply click the publication name to view that publication, or click the magnifying glass to run a search. You may further limit your search by the publication types configured by your administrator, such as all resources, journals only, or books only. You can use the drop-down menus to the left of the search box to adjust the search behavior. Once a result list of available publications is displayed, you can click the Refine Results button to reveal the available facets. Use the facets in the left-hand column to refine your result list of journals by peer-reviewed journals, subjects, or resource type or database. When a search box is available for facets, you can search for subject terms or databases to apply and refine your results. As you refine your search, the number of results is updated, and your facets appear with a check to show they have been applied. You can remove items from your search criteria by unchecking the box that appears to the left of each search setting. Click the View Details link to see additional details for a resource in your result list. The Publication Detail page shows additional subjects and related title information. While the interface may be customized by your library's administrator, Publication Finder offers the ability to browse by publication, database, or subjects from the home screen. In addition, the Alpha menu can be configured for browsing in multiple languages. To browse publications alphabetically, begin by selecting a letter in the Alpha menu. Then, select a letter combination in the second level of the Alpha menu to view results. Note, when a letter combination is grayed out, there are no titles that match that combination. To browse publications by database, click the Browse Databases link and select a letter in the Alpha menu. Click a database name to view results from that database. To browse publications by subject, click the Browse Subjects link to view the available subjects. Depending on the subject schema configured by your institution, Publication Finder shows general or medical, or Library of Congress subjects. Subjects with an arrow can be clicked to view the hierarchy of the subject. Click a hyperlink to view a result list of all publications for a subject, or click a subheading for a subject to view publications results. Click the Refine Results button to view the available options to further refine your results. For more information, visit EBSCO Connect at connect.ebsco.com.